If you're with the right person, even the hard times are easy.
Yeah, I'm not really looking for anything romantic right now. But boy, what if I met my soulmate and it changed the whole course of my life?
I know it hurts, it's hard to breathe sometimes.
Okay.
It's okay.
There we go.
These nights are long, you've lost the will to fight.
I was a bit worried about you today. If you need me, just please do give me a call.
Hey, boss.
I just wanted to make sure you're okay.
I'll make sure you're doing okay.
Is anybody
Ted, I lied to you. I wanted you to fail. Ted, I'm so sorry.
I forgive you.
Thank you again for being there for me.
I will carry
this right here is going to be your first line of defense.
They'll keep you safe.
I will carry you.
I know she's always been a bit randy, but...
Hey! Better manners when I'm holding the dart.
I know you can't remember how to shine.
That's not Rebecca.
That man took so much from me.
The real Rebecca is strong, yeah, but not cold.
How are you holding up?
Without the wings to fly.
Morning, boss.
Oh, hi, Ted.
Yikes.
There's nothing personal.
Is anybody out there? Can you take this weight of mine?
Maybe I don't want to learn the truth.
Ted, the truth will set you free.
Is anybody out there? Can you
Ted. I'm alone, Ted, just like he said I would be if I left. I don't want to be alone.
Fuck me.
I see you down here, boss. You liven up the place.
I can't just have you waltzing in here.
What if I soft shoe on
you,
huh?
Ted Lasso, my God.
Right back at you, boss.
Thank you.
You got anything you want to get off your chest?
No. You?
No. Hey, you okay?
It was Friday the 13th, 1991.
In September.
And I just
screamed, cried, and quit on his family.
That's why I've always hated him.
I think I still hate him. Did I leave?
Get the heck out of Dodge.
Grab a coat, you're coming with me.
Yes, ma'am.
And I knew right then and there that I was never going to let anybody get by without understanding they might be hurting inside. You know, life, it's hard. It's real hard.
It doesn't matter if you're the one leaving or you're the one who got left. Divorce is hard. But you and me, we're okay. It's okay.
You deserve someone who makes you feel like you've been struck by fucking lightning.
Shit, that felt good.
This job you gave me has changed my life.
See, I believe in hope. I believe in belief.
You know, I think that you care about someone.
I need to be brave enough to let someone wonderful love me.
And you got a little love in your heart?
You're a godsend, Ted Lasso!
There ain't nothing you can't get through together.
It will all work out exactly as it's supposed to. When you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to begin ASAP.
See you next year.
Can't wait.